Hello everyone, welcome to Teen Developers channel, and in this short video we are going to fix Play Store not working or not downloading applications issue in Samsung Galaxy F41. So before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, just don't forget to subscribe and start our video without wasting any time. So to fix the issue, first of all you just need to go to settings and then follow every step as I am showing you in this video. Hope so this will fix your issue.